The following video is a Doosan MV4020D CNC Vertical Machining Center. The machine is new 2007. Jake is going to run a brief video demonstration for us today.
Okay, so first I'll jog around the axes. So I'm going to open up the doors here. Start with the x-axis. Now I'll do the y-axis. Now I'll do the z-axis. Now I'm going to display the spindle. We have to close the doors on this one. It has all the interlocks and everything are installed on this one. So I'll start out with the spindle at 500 RPM. Spindle's on and operating at 500 RPM. Hopefully you can see it spinning in there.
Yep. I can see, I'm getting glare.
Alright, now I'm going to step it up to 2500. Spindle is now running at 2500. You can see it running there, 2500. The max on this one, 7500. Alright, so we'll take it up to the max, which is 7500. Spindle is now up and operating at 7500. Right there. And lastly, I'm going to display a tool change. Go to tool 10.
Again, the following video is a Doosan CNC Vertical Machining Center. It's a model MV4020D.